Welcome friends, there is an interesting, exciting tutorial. It is better a conceptual tutorial. You will get some ideas and concepts for doing this type of designs, similar or of your own. I am showing you here two ways to do this, so please watch the video still it ends. Okay, let's start the tutorial. With the ellipse tool, pressing control, I draw a circle. And unit should be in inches. Select it. 10. Tab 10. Then draw line straight across the center of the circle. Select both C and E to put it in at the center of the bigger the circle. Now arrange, transform, rotate. Select this one 40 degrees, 8 copies altogether. I need 9 copies. Already one already is here, so 8 copy, 40 degrees. Eight copies. Now another circle, pressing control. This is 3 by 3, 3 inch by 3 inch. Place it at the center, will be here at the cross section of these two lines. Draw another copy and draw another circle. This should be 2 by 2. Fill it with any color and combine. Delete the line. Place the rotation of center here at the center of the bigger circle and copy this. Its center should be here. Select it, interactive fill tool. Radial, elliptical, center should be here. Double click. A bit lighter. Fill it with gray. Interactive fill tool. Elliptical. Center should be here. And the line of the interactive field tool should be aligned with the object. Double click and double click, make it white, select it, make it a bit darker, and these two Now with the Bezier tool, click here just on the line and follow this line, click here, make a rectangular shape. This edge of the rectangular shape should be aligned with this line. Now select it and this one, trim. Delete this line. Interactive fill tool again and place it here. Align the line with this object. Then select it and it intersect. Delete the lower portion. Again, interactive fill tool. Same as before. Shift base down to send the bigger one at the back. Just a little bit of alignment. make a copy of it. Drag a line here. Align it with this one. Send it back by pressing shift press down. Now draw a line with Bezier tool. From here to here and align with this line. Thickness will be 150. Control Shift Q to make curve, arrange, convert outline to object, Control Shift Q, align this point edge corner here and this corner here, this corner here. Now select all the nodes and make curve. Interactive fill tool again. Left. Double click here, white. Center point here and copy and rotate it. Select this and this, pressing arrow. Center. I same 40 degree, 8 copies. One is there, total 9 copies. Delete this one. And don't need these lines. Pressing Alt, select this
double click here, delete the line, lighter, delete the fill tool, this one, elliptical, here, this is the final result. You can do it another way. This is more easier than the previous one. I am showing that. To start with, I have to delete these objects and go to previous state. I am deleting this. One. I'm also deleting it, ungroup it, these two, and this one. I'm copying it, pressing the center rotation of center here. Copy. I'm going to change the color. Delete it and make a copy of it. Now, along this and this line, make a rectangular box. Select all these objects and effect, power clip, place inside the body. Delete the line. Again, make a rectangular shape here and select the power clip, intersect. Edit power clip, delete this, and this, and finish editing this level, send it back, edit the first power clip, and shift, press down, send it back. Finish editing this level, it is on the top and at the bottom. Again, select it and the first power clip, intersect, delete it, edit the third power clip.
delete this one, and this one. Finish editing this label and click the first card, hit power clip, edit power clip, and send it back. Shift, paste down. Finish this. Editing this level. Make it bigger. Group all. Control G. Place the center. Place the center, rotation center here. And arrange, transform, rotate. 40 degree, 8 copies, apply. Up, back. This is more easier, no? You can do either ways. Delete these lines. Delete this line by pressing Alt. Again, double click here. And rectangular fill tool. Elliptical. Place it here. Delete the line. And this is the final result. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Thank you for watching the video. Take care.